With Joanna's look in this film, we really wanted to make it the best that it could be. And so, I mean, I sat with Francis. I was like, listen, I've shaved my head before. Let's do it. I'm ready. Like, let's go there. He was reticent because of the way that we were shooting it. It was going back and forth between having hair, having no hair.
We knew that we were going to be shooting at various times with her over the course of, you know, the 9-10 months we were shooting. I think Jenna maybe worked 5 days over the course of 10 months, and I just couldn't have her shave her. But there was a lot of work done to the bald cap.
Every day, that gave her like a 3-hour pre-call. So she really had to come in early, and we had to slick her hair down really, really tightly. And that's a whole process where it took two of us to really get the proper tension on her hair, to really get that hair slick, because it has to be perfectly, perfectly slick in order for the ball cap to work.
And rather than flocking her head, which would be applying little, tiny little bits of hair, they've just done a just very the tiniest bit of airbrush on her head, so it looks as though she has a hairline.
She was like a real trooper. And then at night, the cleanup, you know, to get it all, take it all off, and we would wash her hair. She's a great, great lady, and she was a real trooper.